All right, so rookie Airy here. I am going to put some stuff away in my item box.
Hey.
And then I'm going to see if I can craft that stuff. Okay. All right, so let's see if I can get to... Resource Center. There you go. This way. Okay. I can, herbs. Drink bomb. Shock trap, I need a trap tool. Okay. Trap tool. Alright. Recording off for one split second. Okay, so now I gotta go to the shop. Trap tools, that's it. Just in case. All right. I'm consorting with my friends on Discord. One moment. Okay, so you can kind of tell by how long the time has passed that not only did I have to learn how to do things, but at the same time, I also got carried away in a Discord conversation about TF2 MVM. So, alright, I'm going to take another crack at this. If I don't get it right, I'll talk to my friends again and see what I'm doing wrong. I'm also going to do the Toby Kadachi. So, let's try the hunting one again. I'll figure this out. Wish me the best of luck. Actually, why don't I just start with level 1 and then the other two level 2s, and then I'll go back to the Yuka one. I think that would make a lot more sense.
Your goal on this quest is to obtain and deliver some materials. Step one, go find some.
Thank you.
materials off of monsters. These materials are vital for producing new equipment and upgrading what you have. Perfect. You've got the materials you need. I'll mark where you found these on the wildlife map.
Thank you.
Now's your chance. Hurry up before you get noticed again.
All right, I am going to take a break now. I'm going to go get something to eat. I will record later and may do some TF2. I'll catch you guys. You all have a good one. Hope you enjoyed that, for better or worse, depending on who you ask. All right, I'm going to save. And all right, this is actually turning out to be kind of fun. And hopefully, if I'm lucky, I will learn to capture that stupid bird. All right. See you guys.